PlayStation 4. So, the last time. Oh, plot. Everybody loves plot.
Hey, this thing still works?
Bedbug! What's up, homie?
You need to get out of there.
I am out. I just thought maybe I could help you get your answers. You know,
that's very noble of you, Bedbug.
That video we saw on the screen.
My little bedbug.
Ask me about it. Ask me what I knew about Rose Washington.
Rose Washington.
I don't know who she is, but that's the girl in the video. Iraq says she's dead.
Okay, thanks. That might help.
Yeah. Yeah. You and me? We done?
We're done. You did good, Bedbug.
Okay, so what is the mission? Oh, I gotta go through the whole dialogue with Aiden and Nikki, don't I? Yep, I bet I do.
You made a lot of noise at Rossi Fremont. Please give me good news.
Iraq's got dirt on a lot of people.
I'll give you something. I'll give you something, Damien. And that something is my package. You know.
Merlot is in there too.
The D.
I knew it. I told you it was there.
The dick.
It's encrypted. I don't have access to it, but that video we found at the Merlot. The woman's name is Rose Washington.
Rose Washington. I know that name. Wasn't she with CTOS?
Everybody knows that name but me.
You've hit pay dirt.
I followed your
idea. I went the wrong way.
Now give me my sister.
But we're just starting. That video is important to someone. Important enough to attack me, to attack your niece.
Careful, Damien.
Come on, I know you want to follow this to the end as much as I do.
That oh, yeah, I definitely went the wrong way.
Oh, but it was. You said it's encrypted. Then your job's not done.
No, you're not gonna do this.
I can do whatever I want.
Hey, it's me.
He's got a point, Aiden. Nikki, he does have your sister.
How you doing?
I'm tired. They're taking care of me, I guess. Just come get me, please.
Are they making you shit in a bucket?
There's other people with you.
Please tell me they at least give you a bucket to shit in.
Just be ready for anything. Coming to get you.
I need to see Jax. How's he doing?
He was kidnapped.
He's a brave boy.
Don't tell me I went the wrong way again.
Fat nuggets. But he's stubborn like his bullheaded uncle.
At least she didn't say he has some of his uncle in him.
Doesn't take no for an answer.
You creepy fuck.
Ta-ta.
Ta-ta. What, are we French now?
It's working an angle.
French?
We want something more. Alright. One thing at a time. I'm gonna need the rest of Iraq's blackmail. Then I got leverage. And then I can deal with Damien.
Okay, so I guess that's kind of a cool, ominous, eerie setting. I like it. Kind of reminds me of Silent Hill, Chicago. Chicago Hill, if you will. Silent Chicago. Well, who parked that motorcycle in the road? You saw that. It was in the road. Who put that stop sign in the road? Who put these orphans in the road? I'm going the wrong way. Fuck! You know what? Crime target? You're on your fucking own. Vigilante just doesn't give a shit anymore. He's maxed out his goodness. And so he don't give no fucks about you. Or in your whiny ass. Oh, help me. Help me, Vigilante. No, I don't give a fuck about you anymore. Fuck you. Hey. I'm trying to give it up to you up your tailpipe. You don't like it, do you? You don't like it, do you? If you don't like it, stay the fuck out of my... Okay, now it's your turn, you motherfucker. But I only give you one because it was partly my fault. Okay, so... this has been one hell of a start to a... I did it again. Jesus Christ, I did it a fucking again. This has been one hell of a start with the going the wrong way. Crashing into shit, as I just clearly did. Done.
Police have issued a warrant for the vigilante, Aiden Pierce. However,
yeah, obviously I'm not too worried about that. I'm committing crimes right and left.
Citizen support. Police are having a hard time getting any tips on his whereabouts.
Oh shit. I would have felt awful if I did that. I would have had to go back and help that criminal or that poor person being attacked by the criminal. Okay, now I think I've gone the wrong fucking way again. This is fucking bullshit. Bullshit, I say. I say bullshit. You say bullshit, I say tomato, tomato. Whatever the fucking pronunciation is today. Come on. Fuck you, light pole. Nobody gives a shit about you. I wonder if I could ramp off this and get over to the island. If I could do that, I'd put it down in slow motion and just go, I believe I can fly. You know what? Fuck it. Can I hack it in my car? Yes. Now, an even more important question. Will my car fit? Will it fit? Yes. I don't care about rotating the bridge to its hidden orientation. Ah, fuck. To the way we can't get to it without the remote. I don't give two shits about that anymore. Okay, what's this? Oh shit, I thought there was a person there. Way off the grid. Yeah, I think that's what that said. I am enjoying this jacket. It's kind of Christmassy. Like, if you look from the front, like, the first time I saw him, I'm like, is that a Christmas fucking jacket, Aiden? Aiden, are you wearing... I like to watch that. I was like, is it that a fucking Christmas jacket, Aiden? Take off your fucking Christmas jacket. It's not even Christmas. Ha ha ha, that was hilarious. Fuck you if you disagree, you Nazi.
Everything all right?
No!
I didn't get
they canceled
off.
Sex in the City!
Was cut off.
I knew it. Okay. I have to find a way in myself.
Are you crazy? Even if you did get inside there, we can't read it. It's encrypted.
What am I supposed to do? Damien has Nikki. Just tell him he can keep her?
Yes.
Not. Of course. I'm not
saying Oh, yeah, of course not. Sorry.
But he's playing you.
Yeah, I'm not going to give him this before I know what it is. Damien cannot be trusted.
I know that.
All right, well, let's just deal with one problem at a time. All right?
Now, what are we going to do about my side bitch?
Information, can you decrypt it?
No, it's way beyond my skill.
Then who then? Hey, what about that, that crazy guy? Tobias, he used to work here.
Okay, that's where we start then.
Okay, but we need to be discreet.
I know how to be discreet.
Remember that time we robbed that bank, Aiden? I was discreet. With my fucking RPG and suicide vest.
Okay.
That's how you be fucking discreet when robbing a bank.
Wow.
Wow.
I leave all the girls saying that.
Raymond Canny.
That too. Wait, what?
He was a software engineer hired for the CTO startup. He created the encryption. The creator always have a backdoor.
Well, he can decrypt it.
Kenny is crazy good. I bet he built this room. He's a genius. No, I mean a legend.
I'm guessing legends aren't easy to find.
He's way off the grid.
Legends aren't easy to find, Aiden. That's correct.
He's
look
somewhere.
At Bigfoot.
Okay. Everyone has a history online. We start there. We get Kenny's last known point and work backwards.
He's been gone over a year. This could take a while.
Wait, if we get his last known whereabouts...
He's covered his tracks very well, but he's bounced through one location a few times.
So we trace it back and we find his location.
In theory,
oh,
yes.
Okay, I get it.
You need to reach that point and connect me to the computer. I'll run a search from the bunker.
And we'll have Kenny.
I was gonna say, why would you fucking... I'll look at these later. Why would you start at somebody's last known point and go backwards? That wouldn't help you find them, but I see what they mean now. I can't articulate what they mean, but I know what they mean. I'm not good at this here thing called articulation. How do I get out? How do I get in? Is it this door? I don't know. I'm trapped forever. My car's still here, right? Yep, good old faithful. This car will never let me down. No matter how much damage she takes. Whoa, do not want to drive off this. Who's calling me?
If we find Kenny, you need to be careful. He's a very dangerous man.
Maybe if I hide in my car. Won't know I'm
He's
here.
He's a Bloom whistleblower, or a cyber terrorist. Depends on who you ask. Delivered his message by blacking out most of New York State.
I remember that. 2003. Not just New York, that was most of the Northeast. Killed a couple of people.
He killed 11 people. He called it a software error.
What the hell was his message?
Kenny was trying to warn
There's too many people on the goddamn Earth. That was his message.
But I don't think he expected anyone to die.
I don't care.
Now he's in hiding.
And we're about to find him.
The place you're going is the very end point of Raymond's last signal.
I don't care. Go away, message.
Their locations by routing
Fucking
their
warning.
Packets through Buttman.
There we go.
Yeah, it's a good trick.
Butt plugs. What?
He's probably bounced his signal.
He browsed for butt plugs. Amy, he browsed for butt plugs?
Ends in China or some faraway country.
No, he's here. I don't care if he's gone off the grid. If this is Kenny's ex-Bloom, something tells me he wants to stay close to the action.
Maybe.
There's a tank.
Just sit back and watch.
You said he killed those people. Must be a pretty price on his head. Good reason to stay underground.
I liked Raymond Kenny before he was cool. Now that he is cool, now that he's hunting. You know what? Fuck it. I knew what I meant. That's all that matters. So, we're going to find Raymond Kenny, the legend, the man. I am so sorry. I'll send you a fruit basket. Or your family a fruit basket, depending on whether or not you survived that shit. Because that was a pretty gnarly crash. Maybe they have like third-degree burns on their body from the heat of the engine. From steam blisters and shit from
Aiden, we might have a problem. I'm picking up a lot of chatter about Rem and Kenny.
That's strange timing. You said this guy's been dark for a year.
I think we might have alerted someone when I...
Oh, this is fantastic. I thought this was just going to be a seek mission. It's turned into a seek and destroy mission really goddamn fast. Let's try to pacifist this. Who are you?
How long are you going to wait? We're sending someone out. Tech guy, I guess. I think they want something from the computers.
Don't relax. This is a long
call. Well, I was going to pacifist this mission. Now it's time to genocide. Actually, it's still possible to pacifist. I just have to do this. Nope, not possible at this point. Not possible. As much as I hate to say it.
Take fire!
Yeah, take that fire, bitch. Wait, what? Ties to the Colombian government? Ties to the Colombian government.
Shit. Someone's on to us, Clara. Let's make this quick. What am I looking for?
A box. Let's flash it.
I'm on a search from the bunker.
That's not a bad game. That's a box. It's a crate of some kind. My guess would be ammo, because that's what it says, but I'm not an expert on these things. I'm not an expert... Oh. Well, then. Hack the mainframe.
Wow. Old school shit.
Yeah?
No wonder good cops can't shut the club down.
When do more baddies show up that I can kill? I really want to kill some baddies.
Clara.
Here we go.
Online.
IED. Whoa. I said I wanted baddies, but this is not what I meant. Oh, shit. Okay, where's this guy? Is he dead? I think he's dead. Whoa. Grenade. I'm gonna kill you, sons of bitches. I'm gonna make you eat your own nutsacks before I do it, though. Hope you like the taste of your own nutsack.
It's working. Detroit, Pensacola.
been?
Montreal, New York.
Whoa. Okay, that was not how I wanted that to go. Not in the freaking slightest. Throw your grenade at me? How dare you? Well then. Mission failed. Way off the grid. I went way off the grid of life just there. I'm not sure if you noticed that. But going off the grid of life is something I happen to be good at in these games.
Clara, it's online.
It's online, Clara. It's on fucking line. What have I done? What have I done, Clara? Are they gonna try to pincer me? With their strong, massive biceps? How many times do you attend the gym each week? Fucking pincer attack. I knew it. This is Watch Dogs, not Pokemon. There are no pincers here. Whoa, apparently those respawn. Whoa. That was an accident. Happy accident, but an accident nonetheless. Okay, was there a motherfucker? Yeah, there's a motherfucker up there. I'm afraid. I am very, very afraid. I'm afraid for the integrity of my butthole if these guys beat me. Well, okay, well, you know what? Fuck you guys first. First and foremost, and I'll get those assholes.
Please tell me we've got it.
It's still going.
It's still going in. This is a massive load that we're trying to retrieve. A data load this big cannot be collected so easy. Connection lost, what? I have to be within a certain distance? That's some horseradish shit. Oh, you're not dead. Can I just kill the rest of these assholes? I hope I can just kill the rest of these assholes. I'm starting to notice I might have a little bit of a problem. Yeah, cry, bitch. Daddy's gonna make you cry.
Honey, it's the best you could come up with, right?
Well, the man's a computer genius. He's not a computer genius. Yeah, wipe the drive. Wipe the drive, Aiden. How do you intend to wipe the drive, Aiden? Do you just intend to take a nice clean cloth and lightly scrub it until it is clean? No. Aiden. That's not how you...
Shield is taking off. Guy's got a lead on Kenny. Can't risk him running.
That is a really inconspicuous vehicle you have there.
They can't
losers.
Find Kenny. You can't let them.
I know. I'm on it. I'll shut them down.
Hurry.
Where's the nearest vehicle? Well, usable vehicle. You know what? I know they're getting away, game. I have this shit under control. Believe it or not. Man, I'm sounding really hostile towards this game, and I really like it. I'm not meaning to sound as hostile to this game as I have been. Come on. Okay, this car's handling? Yeah, not that great. That alive homeless person, I'm guessing they were? Yeah, not that alive anymore. Come on. I swear, who takes a fire truck as a getaway vehicle? Doesn't really make much sense. What are you talking about? Yeah, I jammed your comms. Oh, fuck. That's what I get for watching the mini-map more than I'm watching the actual game.
Something's wrong with the CTOS scan. Stand by.
Nothing's wrong with the CTOS scan. What are you talking about, lady? Freaking dispatch? Trolling me? trolling the cops. I always found it weird. I guess it makes more sense in this game than it would, say, in Grand Theft Auto. That, as the person driving the getaway car, or... not the person. But the person who is not in a cop car with a radio signal, or a cop radio, how would they know what dispatch was saying? This game, because, you know, you're a hacker, and, you know, you got the world at your fingertips via your cell phone. But... it's always confused me, and I understand it's just a game, and I'm looking too deep into games, and, you know, suspension of disbelief, but... White ribbon of... what? I think I missed it, yep. I was too late. I was too late on pressing the square button. Are you kidding me? Fucking... I should have gotten them there, but I didn't. Oh. I remember this. There we go. You fucker still alive, you motherfucker.
Come on, bury me.
I think you're the only one who knows how to use a gun. That was the dumbest shit ever. No, they're not gone. Hey, guess what? I learned from my mistakes, douchebag. I didn't learn that much. I did not learn that much. Oh, fire. Where there's smoke, there's freaking fire. And where there's fire, there's people probably about to die. And I should probably haul my ass out of there because I have an arrest warrant on my ass. That's exactly why he has to be in Pawnee, Aiden. Because it's dramatic. Call the cops and I blow your brains out. Just remember that. So, I'm gonna leave this video here. I hope you enjoyed it.
I got what I need. We're ready.
You're actually going after Ray Kenny. I can't believe we found him.
Haven't found him yet, but we're close.
He might not even help, you know? If he decrypts those files, he's exposing himself.
This guy was a whistleblower.
He did that
he
once
said
at a
those files had blackmail in Bloom.
College frat
there
party.
Was blackmail on everyone.
It's crazy.
I think an ex-Bloom radical would find that hard to resist.
When you find Ray Kenny, what do you have to offer him?
Blowjobs. Currency in the future.
If he helps us decrypt those files, he's exposed.
I'll find something. There's a reason he's hiding.
Yeah. He turned against Bloom, exposed their abuse.
I can work with that.
You're going to threaten him?
No. A whistleblower wants justice. He may be looking for a cause, and I can definitely give him one.
He's gonna give him one hell of a cause in the form of a blowjob. Well, I guess I'm controlling him, so that would mean I'm the one giving him the blowjob. So I'm gonna give Ray Kenny a blowjob in the next video. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you later.